It's good to be back in Las Vegas again. You know, I thought of a new nickname for Las Vegas. You know, you come with lost wages. It's a little more. What bothers me about it is it's a little bit too subtle. It's a little too subtle. Well, it won't work and you won't be able to use it. You put the T between the Las and the Vegas. And you go, Las to Vegas.
So simple facts that will relate to you. They are not connected with each other, everyone's true. If they seem a bit untidy, well, unravel them in some. When I stand corrected, I won't hurt any one of them. I just let it right. Sometimes fail to find one same simple answer on the right side of my mind. Even when I'm sleeping, I can't seem to unwind. I just let it ride.
Just don't know how it could have been anything.
smiling face. It seems so lucky just to have the right. Such a long time. sticks and breaks all day. I'm on home and chilling the wind. Spreading darkness slowly.
Thank you.
the steps you hear in London of the ones of the rams. Listen to the preachers from across the room into your hand. They go. Listen to the strings. Thank you.
Oh, I'm waiting for you. But the big ore freighter that sank. Around 7:30 p.m. in the evening, 8 o'clock in the evening, just around dark, after fighting a big storm, what they call a 10-year storm, up in the Great Lakes. And it was for these the perfect storm. And the 29 men on board that ship, they never found one of them to this day. It truly is a modern-day flying vestment, sunken 520 feet of water in the eastern part of Lake Superior. We're good for you right now.
Is
sun. They were my wicked best. Oh, go wayward son, turn that loose.
So well.
it's telling my lies. We'll run to the hotel. Thank you. same brew in history.
Stranger, I wait for your reply.
I can't. Elvis is cold and drunk as I might be. That's what I do, isn't it? Obviously, it gets worse. Not only did you do a beautiful, job on my song, he got me to change the words.